Let's go. Three passes, then clear off to the side. Alright guys, can you bring it back in over here? 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Alright, good morning guys. My name is Mr. Jones. I'm taking over from Mr. Torres to complete the portion of our truth ball lesson. Today we're going to be focusing a lot on passing. So that's why I had to do the 3-man lead, because truth ball is a big game about teamwork and passing. I have a presentation over here to show you guys a little bit about truth ball. Truth ball was created in Switzerland, as Mr. Torres said in the last lesson, by Dr. Herman Brandt. He saw it as the perfect team sport because the risk of injury was a lot lower than in other team sports. Some basic rules is that there's no defense played. It's 6 versus 6. There's a restricted zone under the basket, but we're not going to worry about that today. And you can take a maximum of 2 steps with the ball. Truth ball was played throughout. It's played throughout the world. It's most popular in Europe. In 2000, the World Tournament was held in Geneva to mark the 30-year anniversary. And in England, it's one of the biggest sports today. The main skills you got to work on are passing, rebounding, and shooting. And I have a little video clip here just to give you guys a little look at what truth ball is all about. In the game of truth ball, you can actually score on both trampolines, so there's not a certain one that you have to score on. You can go on either one. It has to hit the ground in order to score a point, as you can see. Defense is being played. The defenders just they work on the angles of where the rebound's going to go, and they just try to catch it. Alright, so we'll pause there. Alright, bring you guys back over here. I just got some main class rules to go over before we get started. Rule number one is respect others. Respect equipment and have fun, alright? My signal for attention is going to be my voice, so if you hear me, just stop, look, and listen for further direction. And right now we're going to go back into our 3-man weave, but this time we're going to incorporate the shooting and the rebounding aspect to it. So, a couple of cues to remember when doing the 3-man weave with passing. You're going to want to step in opposition, lead your target, follow your pass. So after you pass, let's say you're in the center and you're passing to the left, you want to follow your pass to the left and go behind them. You always want to follow behind. You don't want to cut in front because they may hit you with the ball. Let's get Justin, George, and Greg out here. I just want you guys to work on a little thing that you right over here, just kind of do it down. Alright, guys, get started. Are we ready? We're going to go with just chest passes for today. Notice how they're leading their target, and that the following pass behind. Do one more pass. Then you can take the shot, and other teams prepare for the rebound on the other side. So after 3 passes, you're going to take the shot. So we're doing chest passes, leave your target, step in opposition. You're going to want to try to catch that ball, the other two, all right, on the rebound. All right, there's going to be a lot of balls flying around today, so I want everyone to be aware of everything. You guys got a question? So I want you guys to go back into your 3 groups and your same or 2 groups of 3. Remember, again, balls are going to be flying around, so I want everyone to be aware of people around them, balls flying around them. And when you're done with the activity, just put it to the side so the other group can go ahead and go. All right, so back into your groups, go to the baskets. Remember, you're getting a rebound. Ha! recording. You're taking the shot.
Whoa, that's
a good
whoa.
Job. You just hit it off the backboard.
Catch it!
Eric, if you see that Justin's taking the shot from the right side, you don't want to come over to the left side to play the angle of the rebound. Right? That's good, though.
Yeah.
Circulate, circulate.
Alright, we're gonna shoot ball in three. One, two, three, shoot ball!